supposed to go up? What's through here then?
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Rika. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah, had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Rika out.
Okay. Godspeed. All these doors can't open. I just want to see. Well, if I go down there, I guess I can jump back up, right? I want to see what's down there.
What are they doing down here?
Who?
Equipment from the Solarian Ark. So they've been looting it. But where are the missing Solarians?
I detect none here.
Okay. Well, maybe Rika and her team will have better luck. We've still got a relic to find.
Additional report on alien vessel. After further inventory, the vessel does not appear to contain any weaponry that could pose a risk to our forces. The medical and science equipment warrants further study. The most important discovery is the sleeping aliens, who number almost 20,000. Their genetic patterns are unlike any encountered before. Okay, so Tanizet. I was wondering that before when I saw that. That's Ket, translated from Ket. And Shalesh is the Angaran language. What are they saying, and where is the one saying it? Oh, audio log.
The Archon has ordered a complete inventory of the enemy vessel.
I'll walk back to that.
The living specimens should be handled with extra care.
Okay. Is this a different data pad? Yeah. Preliminary report on alien vessel. Initial reports indicate the vessel contains a large number of intelligent bipedal aliens in some form of hibernation. They all appear to be alive. Preliminary tests suggest this vessel is not from our galaxy. Inform the Archon at once. Nothing to scan, alright. Can't open that door. Alright, let's go. Here we go. Yorjana. You know there's gonna be...
We could try that walkway up there.
Resistance. We have to try the walkway. Cat encryption tech. Any containers? What's up with the bomb? Ow, my head! Ah! I'm getting a headache here. Ah. Ah, let's check out over here first. Eee, sludge pack. Okay, so there's a door up there that apparently we can open. Should we be opening it? Yeah, let's check it. Where does this go? Oh, this is another way? We could have gone either way. Wait. Alright, there's three levels. Have we even been up here? Wait. Loud. It she could scan this equipment. Yeah, just a small level. Yeah, I guess we never were up here. Alright. Well, you know me. I like to be thorough. That's what the guy's saying. He's very thorough. In his own unique way, he's telling them all about that. And she doesn't stand close enough to doors when she tries to open it. Alright. So this way.
Shogun!
Got a worker here!
That's a stasis pod he was looking at.
He's gone? He's not even on the radar anymore. Where the hell did he go to? Assault rifle scope 6. Oh, what I really should be throwing out is, these, mods. Weapon mods.
What happened to the rest of the Solarians? This is just a couple pods.
They took them. Well, they're all up here. I don't want to holster my weapon. I want to save my game, damn it. Gun battery? After all...
Look at that.
Oh, crap.
Those guns out there?
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All of them pointed at the Solarian Arc.
That's going to be a problem.
Alright, so the button next to... left alt is one of my Windows keys.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
I see.
Well, those guns won't miss. Then you can scratch us, the mission, the relic, everything.
I don't want to scratch anything like that.
At least it's quiet here.
Except for that.
This ship's about one thing, making everyone else's life miserable. They can't either enslave you or kill you. Nothing else.
Well, this room looks like it's all about the killing.
Hologram?
This is the current firing solution on Aunt Pachera. The Ket are targeting the stasis holds midship.
He'll be sliced in two. I think we get out of the crystal giant gun room before they find us.
Bunch of sweeties, aren't they? They had done everything to endear themselves to us since we've gotten here. Council.
Sam, can you disable the guns from here?
Negative. It requires authorization from the Archon.
Maybe if we ask nicely?
Here's my authorization. A gun in his face. This just goes back up where we were. Did I go in here, in the center here? Just want to make sure there's not another console. Alright. Yeah, let's go.
Shit, the door just locked!
That can't be an accident.
Look sharp.
There they are! It's an ambush!
Tricky bastards! Get ready!
Anoint this!
We're locked in! We fight our way out then!
These anointed have no, Oh crap.
This is looking ugly! We're in trouble here!
Is that Vetra?
Can't hold out much longer!
Ryder, we're here! We've got your back!
Up top! It's the Salarians! The fight isn't over yet! Rekha! We'll take whatever help you can give! We'll provide Overwatch! Take them out!
Overwatch? Wrong game! Was that?
Sam, anything you can do?
Provide encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
This friggin' ascendant thing.
Getting out of here.
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Definitely better at, killing those things. Ascendant, not ascendant, whatever that friggin' thing with the orb. Renderable plates, I guess they have one of these animals in here? I didn't even notice it. One of the other two must have taken care of it. Hush! Dan 6? Take them all. All this equipment, I want to know what it is, what it does. Because I know what that does. Zalkin 6. We have Thoken though. Where can I get Thoken? Damn you. Kajabal. Zanzibar. Nothing else, huh? Yeah, that's what I always say. Oops. Nah, not before breakfast. Thanks, though. It's up or it's up. It's not only up, it's up, up. Kucha budja ba. Kucha budja budja. Got some remains up here too. Sniper rifle tactical scope 6. You ain't even been up in this level. Yeah, you think so? That's a pretty controversial thing for you to say. Pistol. Pistol Tactical Sword 6. And Pistol Melee Optimizer 6. Okay, never mind the melee optimizer then. Never mind it. Alright.
Whole ship is probably looking for us.
Yeah. Figure they'd be able to find us. All they need is to scan their own ship, will find us. Follow the screams of all the people we are killing. Nothing, right? Nothing to scan. Oh, surprisingly absent. Alright. Just a bunch of decorative stuff. Kachabachapa.
Over here.
Reika, what's happening?
Selden's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
There's your answer. Ojabajaba. I concur with that statement. Anything, container? Very dark. So we got the lights. Doka.
A moment while I override security.
So polite.
Franka, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
Unless what?
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hadrian and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Stay safe.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low?
We're sneaking on to an enemy ship.
Good answer.
You already know we're here. That's just what you do in these situations.
It's sneaky anyway. Just sneak as best as you can. Hide in plain sight and all that. Vaya con Dios. Don't die and stuff. Well, I'm not worried about research data. I'm trying to stop the ship from being... the Ark from being blown apart. You tell me about research data.
Not saying we're going to screw up, but if we don't get the Ark out of here, how many Solarians are left in Andromeda?
Not very many. I already have a Hesh 6.
Not enough. The whole species is at risk. I don't think I could look Callow in the eye.
Well, we will persevere. Hacha macha ba. So many of these Hesh 6s. Cat Unity Helmet 6, I think we have that. Alright. That's it. Oh.
Damn, they're doing it again.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Thank you.
Nope.
The Ket are hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
Ket security technology. Audio waveform analyzer is present. This is a security node which operates by voice command. Okay. Make us sound like a cat. Goja goja ba.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Gojo Gojo Ba. He's gonna translate for me, right? So I'm gonna say it in English? We're extra security?
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
That Sam sure is helpful. Don't shoot, we just look like humans.
Hate to think what they do around here.
Experiments. Oh, there's... never mind. I can't shoot through that, can I? Nope. Apparently they can't even see us. What's this? A wall? We can't get through that. Even the scientists have shields.
Probably. So what are they up to?
Nothing good from the looks of this place.
What is that? Lab specimen. DNA-based organism. Similar physiology to arachnids, it's alive. Whoa! Don't do that, my god. The biological adaptations, like freaking ears, like ringing, exhibited by this specimen bear a resemblance to arachnids on Earth. This is a fascinating example of convergent evolution. Warning, specimen is alive and potentially dangerous. And what about this thing? Exaltation pod. Oh, it's empty. What are these consoles? We're gonna let it loose?
Weird.
Only useful if you have something to hide.
Oh, it turns the lights on and off. This one, I'm betting, lets it free. I'm gonna have to kill it. At least it's been put out of its misery. Oh, that's what these things do. I've seen these circles before. I just wonder what the hell they do. So where these guys run off to? Another console. It turns the lights off. There's a pod in here as well. This is a dead end. There's a console here. Do we want that closed? No. Couldn't go anywhere in there anyway. Konjibal.
We've got company!
Oh crap!
Guys!
Yeah, really?
Yeah, spare everyone the ammo.
Spare everyone the ammo. Sure that was the last one? Another hash 6. Leaving these. Full inventory. And I have them anyway. I have them anyway. I hate when she does that. Anything in there? Oh, there's a container. You were about to say hedja budja ba, weren't you? Impact restrictors. There's something about a castle.
I think we just found all the missing stasis pods.
The Salarians. They could still be alive, right?
Let's find out. Empty. So we, oh, they're exalt. Oh my god. We're gonna fight mutated Salarians or something now?
The pod is empty.
Damn.
Although it exhibits signs of previous use, the Salarian colonist has been removed.
Also empty.
They're all empty. What's going on here?
Yep, they are all empty. They're taking them right out of the stasis chambers and putting them into the exaltation chambers. Or exaltation pod, whatever. I found the Thoken 6! Let's check it out. I've been waiting for this. 69 damage. Compare off. So better, more max ammo, more weight, or better with weight actually. Penalty to accuracy and damage. Why would a Thoken 6 got these sandstorms? Token 5 I even have. I never switched. Damage 70. 750 rate of fire. 70 and 750. It's just one lower. Yeah, the difference is it's lighter and you can hold more ammo. So I'm gonna equip it. Alright. Did I? Did I pick it up? I didn't, right? It's still... Okay. I gotta get rid of one thing. Sorry, guys. This guy's still ranting. Mods. Like shotgun mods. I'm just gonna... I would only sell these things because I don't use a shotgun. So I'll get rid of shotgun and sniper rifle mods. Wish I could, you know, do destroy all, you know, select. Alright, now let's do it. Now, the only thing is... I don't have mods on it. And I can't put mods on it until I get to, like, a locker kind of thing. Whatever the hell they call those things. And I don't know if they have one on this ship. They have a lot of other things, but not that. Supposed to go up there. Alright. This closes that. I think I might have just came from here. Yeah, I'm not even sure. Yeah, these remains. Well, now I can pick this stuff up. Much of all right, let's find the exit. I'm knocking stuff over. I guess these are like little storage bays or something.
What happened here? They're dead. Who could do this kind of thing?
Cat. Yeah, here's somebody.
This Salarian is missing organs. It appears he died after the operation.
They were alive when it happened?
Are animals to them. Genetic material to be harvested.
Major organs are missing. Blood chemistry indicates the colonists expired after the surgical procedures were complete. Same as for all.
Enough. Time to find that relic and stop all this.
So I heard someone yelling too. Oh boy. Current testing population is depleted. Specimens expire quickly when subjected to examination. Request more live specimens be transferred from captured enemy vessel on orders from the Archon. Those bastards.
Hey! You! I see you! I'm going to personally shoot you in the head for this!
Bastard! You hey. Can't hide!
Turn it back on. I'd turn it back on if I could. Alright. Can we bust some skulls over here?
pay for this. Take it out on them.
Oh, crap. So much for your pets.
You bastards! We're not lab animals! Die already!
That felt good.
Sam, how's it looking?
The Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door.
Renderable plates from these creatures. Zanzibar. Cat alloy. So this is the central laboratory. All these brutal experiments being conducted. Just wanted to make sure I was locked and loaded. Yeah, so we go that way. Okay. We have come to kick your butt.
Ryder, caution.
Too late. The hell?
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle.